1605 Vineyard. Let's take a look at the neighborhood. Alrighty, vinyl in here looks pretty good. Tile, don't have to replace that. Blinds look to be in pretty good shape. Let's check out the backyard. Yard. Pressure wash. Here and see anything. Let's see. First of all, we've got the bathroom here. There you go. Not bad. Okay. And down here, I guess you can see much out here. Until he had a dog. Garage floor has to be done. Okay, dog. Let's go upstairs. All right, that's where the other bedrooms are. We're going to go to the master. And here it is. Closet to the right. Could use a lot more shelving. Here's the master. It's not too bad. Try to clean it. Vinyl is good in the master. Looks pretty good here. Toilet area looks all right. Shower area. Could use a clean. Garden tub, big window. Let's wander over here. Let's take a look at this bath. This is the washer dryer area. Vinyl's in good shape too. This is good. Let's walk across to the bathroom. Bathroom looks to be pretty good. Not bad. Actually cleaner than most I've seen. All right, let's walk in here. This is your second bedroom. Got a free 1990s TV. All right, walk over to the third bedroom. This one's pretty large. There you go. So, looks like a paint, carpet clean, pressure wash. A lot of other miscellaneous small items, and that's it.